What day is it?
Morning, sir.
Morning.
Good morning, sir.
Morning, sir.
There are Leblanc method. I listened. You said no. The Sweden got the properties were taken, but in Leblanc method I did not give. Sweden got the properties are given or not? I open the Sweden rather than sir. Sweden got the properties are given. Leblanc plus method given. Leblanc process I did not teach.
1 minute.
After Salve process, I did not do Leblanc process. Leblanc icha na?
Yes, sir. You didn't give. Sir. No, sir. You didn't.
Not this. Not given.
Not given. Okay, Leblanc process. Good. Come on. Leblanc process. For present about us only. గ్రూప్ వన్ గ్రూప్ టూ క్వశ్చన్ ఎయిట్ లో ప్లేస్ ఉంటాయి అక్కడ ప్లేస్మెంట్ అక్కడనే రాసుకోండి మీ ఇష్టం లేకపోతే అక్కడ రాసుకోండి రైట్ అయిన వైట్ పేపర్ అండ్ స్టిక్ కట్ బట్ వైట్ పేపర్ హియర్ ఓకే డ్రా మెటీరియల్స్ డ్రా మెటీరియల్స్ సోడియం క్లోరైడ్ ప్రైమ్ సొల్యూషన్ సల్ఫ్యూరిక్ యాసిడ్ Sulfuric acid, coke, calcium carbide. These are the raw materials. Steps. First one. Put in chloride, heated with the sulfuric acid. Put in bisulfate. Plus HCl. Then what do you want? Nitre kick. Nitre kick, you know. So, bisulfate is known as nitre kick. The question that I covered already this for nitre kick, that is salt kick, and all. Step two. So, the bisulfate. Again, it is HCl. Two steps you are writing. Directly, you can also write single step, you can write Na2SO4. Single step also can write. Through NaCl or Na2SO4 you can get. Two steps are writing. In the books are writing steps. Then Na2SO4 HCl. This is salt cake. This is salt cake. Salt cake. Third step. After getting salt cake, this is Na2. SO4, coke, to coke. Coke. Coke plus CaCO3. CaCO3. Reading NaCO3, you got NaCO3 and calcium sulfide, 4 CO. CO no, other one of the escape out. CO is the gas escape out. This known as black ash. This is black ash. This mixture will be black ash. Black ash. Black ash. Look here. This particular black ash is dissolved in water. This black ash is dissolved in water. Calcium sulfide is insoluble, remember. Calcium sulfide is insoluble. With sodium carbonate is soluble. You filter. Calcium sulfide gets separated. Calcium sulfide gets separated. And you are getting water, sodium carbonate solution. This sodium carbonate solution is taken into another vessel. Slowly evaporated to get a sodium carbonate crystals. This is what a Leblanc process. Add on. After this, you can write a point here. Black ash dissolved in water. Black ash dissolved in water. dissolved in water. See here, yes, insoluble. CaS insoluble. CaS insoluble. Insoluble. That is separated by filtration. That is separated by filtration. Separated by filtration. The sodium carbonate solution on this. The sodium carbonate solution on slow evaporation. Sodium carbonate solution on slow evaporation. Slow evaporation. Slow evaporation. Slow evaporation. Sodium carbonate crystals are formed. Sodium carbonate crystals are formed. Reconnector. Solvent process used for the commercial manufacture of sodium carbonate. Why also I given? Solvent process only used for the commercial manufacture of what? Commercial manufacture of solvent process.
Sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate.
Bicarbonate. Solvent process used for the commercial manufacture of sodium carbonate can be prepared by solvent process. Clearly given in the questionnaire also I covered that particular point. If you are not clear, right? But potassium carbonate cannot be prepared by solvent process. Potassium carbonate cannot be prepared by solvent process. Why? What are the steps you see? First, NH3 plus H2 ammonia solution treated with NaCl. No. First CO2. First step. Solvent process I am giving. Solvent process steps. Open your notes and see solvent process. Open your notes and see solvent process. CO2. Then you are getting ammonium bicarbonate. Next. Ammonium bicarbonate after getting this is treated for sodium chloride again. Now you are getting sodium bicarbonate. Come on, what is the nature of sodium bicarbonate? Soluble or insoluble? Come on, all of you. Come on, sodium bicarbonate is soluble or insoluble?
Insoluble, sir.
Soluble or insoluble? Come on. Sodium bicarbonate is soluble or insoluble in water?
Insoluble.
Insoluble.
Insoluble. Because the polymer it is insoluble. Polymer insoluble. Therefore, this is insoluble. We are separating by filtration. Then, this sodium bicarbonate, don't try it. Nothing to the interior. Already there in the nose. Even I have to occur there. This is ignited. Ignite. Then you are getting sodium carbonate. This is solvent process. So, solvent process applied for the commercial manufacture of sodium carbonate because sodium bicarbonate is insoluble. Sodium bicarbonate is insoluble. That is the actual concept. Suppose you want to prepare potassium carbonate, you want to prepare potassium carbonate by solvent process. By solvent process, what you have to apply? Same thing. Ammonia plus H2O plus CO2. Then you are getting, come on, ammonium bicarbonate. See the word. Ammonium bicarbonate. Right. Then you want to get potassium bicarbonate. So, ammonium bicarbonate. See the word. Ammonium bicarbonate. It is what? KCl. Then you are getting, come on. What are you getting here? All of you.
Potassium bicarbonate.
Potassium bicarbonate. कौन से पोटेशियम बाइकार्बोनेट सेल्युबल और इनसेल्युबल पोटेशियम बाइकार्बोनेट सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट पॉलीमर इनसॉल्युबल सेपरेट दिन वेड़ी सोडियम कार्बोनेट अट्ला मन पोटेशियम कार्बोनेट तैयार चेयरेंटे मैं पोटेशियम कार्बोनेट मुझे मन पोटेशियम बाइकार्बोनेट रही प्रिपेयर पोटेशियम बाइकार्बोनेट But potassium bicarbonate won't come out. It will stay in the solution because it is soluble. Soluble, there are many things that are there. You cannot take out potassium bicarbonate out. Therefore, we cannot prepare potassium carbonate by solvent process. Therefore, potassium carbonate can be prepared by Leblanc process. Leblanc process can be applied for the preparation of sodium carbonate and also potassium carbonate. But solvent process. Cannot be applied for the preparation of potassium carbonate because potassium bicarbonate is soluble. Question undi, answer undi, notes lo. Question undi, answer undi, notes lo. Once again, I'll give. What about now? Come on. Preparation of potassium carbonate by Leblanc process. Steps one. Leblanc process that way from we want DCl now from carnallite. Everyone say what is carnallite? All of you carnallite. Carnallite formula. You know carnallite formula.
KCl MgCl dot 6H2O sir.
Right. KCl, MgCl2, 6H2O. There you want for sodium carbonate, sodium chloride. But here potassium carbonate, you want potassium chloride from carnallite. KCl from carnallite. Potassium chloride from carnallite. Yes, you got KCl and other raw materials from the step. Steps, sir. First one. NS3. Glass. No. Carbonate. No. Come on. KCl instead of NaCl. Sulfuric acid. Reading KH. Yes, so far. Plus HCl. Second step, KH, SO4, plus again KCl, then K2, SO4, plus HCl, NaHSO4, Na2SO4, KHSO4, K2SO4, then K2SO4, plus 4C, plus CaCO3. Then K2CO3 plus CaS plus 4CO escape out. This is mixture of K2CO3 CaS. This is not known as black ash. Black ash is only Na2CO3 and calcium sulfate. That is black ash. It is not the black ash. This mixture of reading. This is escaping out. This mixture of reading. Completed three steps.
Yes, sir. Done, sir.
Right. Now, India, you just put it. We want to separate K2 and separate India. Done. What do? Come on. Any idea? K2 CO3 is here. Separate. Share. Let's do. Brain పనిచేస్తలేదా మీకు Na2CO3 CaS dissolved in water అని చెప్పాను ఇప్పుడే dissolved in water CaS is insoluble Na2CO3 is soluble దాని ఎవాపరేటెడ్ సోడియం కార్బోనేట్ వస్తుందని చెప్పాను కదా అంతే కదా మరి ఇక్కడ కూడా K2CO3 CaS దాని వాటర్ లో డిజాల్వ్ చేయాలి CaS is insoluble. K2CO3 is soluble. So CaS is separated by filtration because it is insoluble. K2CO3 solution is there. Then slow evaporate chesthe manaku K2CO3 vastundi. And pan chesthaledu talaka red out. K2CO3 plus CaS. CaS dissolved in water. Dissolved in water. Dissolved in water. CaS insoluble. CaS insoluble. CaS insoluble. That is separated by filtration. That is separated by filtration. Filtration. The remaining potassium carbonate solution, the remaining potassium carbonate solution and slow evaporation, and slow evaporation potassium carbonate crystals are formed. Potassium carbonate crystals are formed. Right. This is what Dippler process. Preparation of sodium carbonate and preparation of potassium carbonate. Potassium carbonate from carbonate, that will be there. We are taking directly brine solution. Here we are taking KCl. Akkada NaCl, ikkada KCl ante. You can prepare it by using the Dippler process. Sodium carbonate tayari cheyochu, potassium carbonate tayari cheyochu. Kani Salvi process. By Salvi process, we cannot prepare potassium carbonate. Why? Once again. Salvi process cannot be applied for the preparation of potassium carbonate. Why? Come on. Salvi process cannot be applied for the preparation of potassium carbonate. Why? All of you.
Because potassium bicarbonate is soluble.
And the potassium bicarbonate is soluble in water. That is the thing. Already there in the notes. And even the questionnaire also I given. This particular point is important. Why potassium carbonate cannot be prepared by Salvi process? Because potassium bicarbonate is water soluble. You go potassium carbonate cover and potassium bicarbonate cover. Bicarbonate respect kaadu. The solution ne untundi untar bite teedemo. Kanaka potassium carbonate tayar cheyalemo. That is the thing. This question has been many times in the entrance exams. Leave it. This complete questionnaire under this okay. This first A group and second A group completed. As I said, Leblanc process I did not take. It's over. Come on. Come to this particular chemical bonding. One question is left over in chemical bonding concept. Come to chemical bonding. Place it under questionnaire. Come to chemical bonding. Chemical bonding question A, place it in. Take a chemical bonding question A. Chemical bonding question A, one question is there. Come on. Explain why trans under chemical bonding question A to write. If place is not there, you can write someday. But better to write under chemical bonding. The question from chemical bonding, that will be time on the question. Right. Trans. Trans diethylphosphate PTCl2 is having U equal to 0. But trans diethyl sulfide diethyl sulfide. PT2 is having large U equal to around 2.63 divide. 2.63 divide. The other, this is 0, both are constant. Now, write the structure of both. Percentage, this is what diethyl phosphate is. PT3P. PT3P, tri Oil or steam? Oil, ethyl or steam? Ethyl, ethyl. That is what oil, ethyl, phosphate. Just like phosphate, pH 3, pH 3, it like a phosphate. Why it is phosphate? This is diethyl sulfide. Is also a thing. Diethyl sulfide. 82S. Diethyl sulfide. Diethyl sulfide. This is another. This is diethyl sulfide. 80. This is diethyl sulfide. This is trans, this is also trans. I am writing two structures now. Trans. Trans. Yes, take advice. It is structure. Am I visible here? Are you ready here? Visible or not? This part?
Visible, sir. Visible.
Visible, sir.
Okay, you are asking. Trans P83 trans. The structure of this one. The structure of this one. See, one of the long tail will work, one long tail is still remaining. One long tail here, one long tail here. Out of two long tails, one is in one. Both are trans. Both are trans. Bond moment opposite, bond moment opposite. Bond moment opposite, bond moment opposite. But its rule is zero. But it's moving a little large. It's moving equal to 2.63. How much are you? 2.63 something like that. Why? Both are trans only. The bond moments are getting cancelled. Bond moments are getting cancelled. Still it is having greater dipole moment. That is having zero dipole moment. What is the reason? Taken the structures, come on. Both are state phenol only. Both are state phenol tablets. State phenol. Why that is zero? This is having log dipole moment. Can you see? Can you answer? Are you getting an idea or not? Can you answer why that is large? This is zero. Both are trans. Yes, come on. Come on, something answer. Anybody?
Sir, due to the electron pair.
Here no electron pair. but electron there, electron there also should be in the opposite direction only. But actually, this is the plane. This electron there is up, this one electron there is down. This is the plane. One electron there is up, one electron there is down. The lone pair moments are not exactly in opposite direction. The lone pair moments are not exactly in opposite direction. This is the reason why we have data and dichotomy for the structure you can understand. Come on, clear right? Clear right? The lone pair moments, the lone pair moments for the sulfur atoms, the lone pair moments for the sulfur atoms, not exactly in opposite direction. Not exactly in opposite direction. Therefore, bronze 52 years second wise, PtCl2 has large dipole moment. Large dipole moment. Last question, come on. Explain why. Next question. Explain why CO dipole is very less. 0.112 only. You remember I have given this particular CO dipole value. Some dipole values I have given to you. Explain why CO dipole value 0.00, 0.112 divide, even though carbon to oxygen electron difference is large. Carbon to oxygen electron negativity difference is large. ఇది చాలా ఉండాలి డైపోల్ బట్ వెరీ లెస్ అట్లీస్ట్ 1.2 షుడ్ బి దేర్ బట్ ఇట్ హావింగ్ 0.112 ఓన్లీ కెన్ ఎనీబడీ సే వాట్ ఇస్ ద రీజన్ ఎనీ ఐడియా ఇట్ నాట్ కవర్డ్ ఐ నాట్ కవర్డ్ దేర్ ఓన్లీ ఇట్ నాట్ కవర్డ్ ఆ ఆర్ యు గెటింగ్ ఎన్ ఐడియా ఆర్ నాట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు yes or no
no sir
టేక్ ద స్ట్రక్చర్ ఇక్కడ ద స్ట్రక్చర్ వాట్ ఐ గివెన్ ఇన్ fourth group clearly given the structure of this one. Three types of bonds, everything I given. This is the bonding. This is carrying what lone pair. This is also carrying a lone pair. And I said this is partial negative. This is partial positive. This is actual structure of for a monoxide. I given one in one diagram. In this particular structure clearly given two pi bonds, one sigma, two pi bonds, one day two pi bond. Everything clearly given. How sigma is found, how pi is found, how data is found. One and one diagram I given. Otherwise, open and see your notes are fourth group carbon monoxide structure. Fourth group carbon monoxide structure. Look the word. One is, why it is having very less than expected? Because it is carbon to oxygen electron difference is large. But at least 1.2, 1.5 should be there at least. But only 0.112. The reason is, now, we are clearly observing, over oxygen, over carbon, don't take something. Right? Yes, you know, lone pair moments are opposite in direction. Lone pair moments are in opposite direction always, away from the front atom. That is one of the reasons the lone pairs are working in opposite direction, bond moments. One. Second thing, actually, this particular bond, electron pair is donated from oxygen to carbon. No, oxygen is more electron negative. Carbon has to donate a pair, but surprisingly, oxygen atom is donating a pair of electrons to this one. It's what you call back pi bond. Back pi bond, day two pi bond, back pi bond. BF3 also they taken like that, back pi bond. So this particular back pi bond, that is day two bond, the back pi bond from oxygen to carbon, reverses the polarization. Instead of polarization should be towards oxygen, but it reverses polarization. Therefore, carbon is gaining negative, oxygen gaining positive, but oxygen is donating a pair of electrons. To this particular back donation or back pi bonding, that reverse polarization is there. Due to these two reasons, the CO is having less dipole moment of 0.112 divide instead of more dipole moment. Come on, take the structure. Now right. I show you the figure. The lone pairs over carbon and oxygen oxygen showing the moments in opposite direction, showing the moment in opposite direction, in opposite direction. So this carbon oxygen don't take moment opposite direction. Opposite direction. One point. When they are in opposite direction, getting cancer. Opposite direction. Second point. Oxygen to carbon back pi bond. Oxygen to carbon back pi bond. Back pi bond. In the bracket I mentioned, dative bond, bonded pi bond. Back pi bond. In the bracket. A to pi bond makes reverse polarization. Reverse polarization. Reverse polarization. Therefore, TO is having less dipole moment than expected. Less dipole moment than expected. This completes everything in chemical body. I just forgot this one. I actually be coming and again in my mind. We have to give to this you compulsory. Therefore, I give this person. Whenever I think something is missing, you definitely I give it. As on the regularly I declare class, just I miss a piece. Then onwards I am remembering when I told you. So I given this particular two. And it's clear everything perfectly taught what is there in the particular syllabus. At present, what is the syllabus given? If whenever they announce again this particular GMAT examination, they will do the syllabus. Anything deletion and addition is there that we do later on. But this is the environmental chemistry is not completely deleted. It is changed over deleted, even ICAC is so deleted. If it is not there, we are not teaching. And hydrogen peroxide also deleted, then I did not teach. If anything is still additionally there, we will do later on after looking that particular. Right? So this is everything I completed in first year. Chemistry part. And I'll be daily coming, so I'm speaking to the second year student. If you're having any doubts, and collect all the doubts together, and one day you can call me and we have the doubts. We'll see again, right?
Thank you, sir.
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 Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes,